taking 4 fish out on the shrimp, and the average fish was about 16 pounds.
And then I took out fish number 60 on the shrimp at 10:30 this morning, 20 pound slightly coloured fish. Then I took out second fish at 11:15 on the shrimp, 17 pound silver cockfish. Then at 1 o'clock, I took out fish number 3, 16 pound, slightly coloured, cockfish again. And the last one was also a cockfish, silver cock, 15 pounds. Gives us 31 plus 37, that is 68 pounds of salmon, and I lost 4 other fish. A red shrimping letter day today.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here fishing the Hampshire Avon for the Atlantic salmon.
Oh, the hooks are pulled out, Graham! Graham! It's pulled out! What's happened here is, like, Graham's come down, he's bought these. Where'd you get these shrimps from?
Purple whiskers in Ireland.
Purple whiskers in Ireland, ladies and gentlemen. And look at the whiskers. Now, look how good. It's those whiskers that really get them going. Little, yeah. Imagine you're a salmon and someone comes up and starts doing that to you. Well done. Didn't I tell you there could be another one for you? Okay, right. First ever trot on Ibsley Bridge. You've got to play it carefully. You've got a loop-to-loop system. I took the knots out for you, but you've only got 10 pound line. You've got a salmon on. Wonderful sport. Wonderful sport. Just broken surface. That's good. Is he pulled out? Oh, unlucky, Graham. Unlucky. What, hook's pulled out? Very similar to mine. Well, Graham was unlucky on that fish. It smashed him in the end, because he's only fishing 10 pound line. You've got to go 20 here. My hook's pulled out, unfortunately. And that's how life goes sometimes with salmon fishing. But there could be another fish in this pool. Third salmon on. This is a big fish. This is very big. Yep. Oh, he's going. Oh, Mr. Swan, come out of the way. 3 hookups in 15 minutes is something else. Something else. Those shrimp are absolute dynamite shrimp. 3 hookups in 15 minutes, Graham, is unbelievable. Can you believe it? I told you there's about 15 fish in this pool, didn't I? So just because you lost one doesn't mean to say there aren't others. I mean, literally, this is a red letter day, as any salmon fisherman would say, but this is a very big fish I've got here. Okay. I've got to respect him. Let me come your way, Graham, if you can just give me some space, because I've got to walk both ways here, so. Oh, okay, right, we can net him. I'm almost ready to net him. This is 20 plus. We've got a 20 plus, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? Here we come. Not yet, not yet. Just bear with me. Here he goes. If you can get underneath him. No, no, no. Not yet, not yet. Just bear with me. No, back in the game, Graham, back in the ground. Okay, hang on. He's tiring now. Okay, here he goes. Slide him under. Yeah, go out, go out, go out, go out. Go out and up. He's ours. We took him in the end. Yeah. This could be a 20, thank you. I'll hold him for a second.
Right.
Oh, well done.
Well done, mate.
Oh.
You're a star.
Graham, thank you so much.
Somebody had to learn one.
3 fish in 15 minutes.
Unbelievable.
And that Rapidex did the business, didn't it?
Yeah.
There's still more in the system, by the way.
There is.
This is a beautiful fish.
a very, very happy bunny. That's three fish today, one on the bank, and there's still more in the pool. Let's give it another go. It's Graham's turn to trot down now.
Graham, thanks for your help, man. What do you reckon? Give me 20 for that?
Yeah, definitely 20.
Yeah? Yeah. Add some depth to it, isn't it? Solid.
Yeah.
Felt heavy.
Yeah,
it was quite coloured up though. Been in a few weeks, but it started to turn into a tartan colour.
Yeah.
So, I'm here with Graham. First time we've met yesterday. Shrimping together, used his shrimps. Thank you very much for your shrimps, Graham.
You're welcome.
And thank you very much for helping with the photography and with the landing as well. Having someone like yourself by my side makes things so much easier. So, thanks very much, Graham.
Cheers.
Appreciate it.
Alright, Graham's gone up to 15 pounds. He's going to trot down and let's see if there's that another salmon there for you. It'd be lovely. The conditions are perfect for it. So we're just trotting down now. Lovely. Mine took quite close up, about here.
Yeah.
A bit closer, yeah. Well, that's trotting down beautifully. Nothing wrong with that. That's the taken spot. Keep going a bit more, about there. Yeah. Is that fish or is that bottom? That's where you hit the weed bed down there. And then the next trot down, you want to go out another foot and you work your way to the edge of that crease, yeah? Remember, they can take it on the withdrawal as well. So sometimes nymph it. Pretend you're nymphing when you come back. Because sinking and drawing and on the retrieve sometimes invokes a take as well. Salmon could have followed it down and then it could follow it back up, yeah? They're very inquisitive fish, salmon. You have to hit their inquisitiveness, you know. Bring it back gently and stop it. A little bit of dip, you know, stop it and a little bit of that. So remember the shrimp's coming up like a fly. Yeah, you're tweaking it on the way back. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck around here. Hang on. Gotta sort this out. My line's got stuck. I'm into another big fish.
Right there.
I'm okay.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm just going to straighten out. But it went down. John's left too soon, didn't he?
It did.
This is another big fish. This is bigger. This is very big.
Is it?
Yeah. This could be a 30. Oh. That's another big fish. So I told you there could be 10 or 15 fish here.
I
very nearly lost that because it got stuck around the rapidex.
Yeah.
I had to run with it and then sort out my rapidex. Oh, it's a big fish.
That's another solid.
It's another solid fish. We've got some big fish sat here. Right, I wonder if I'll give John a call. He wanted to see some of the action. You haven't got his number, have you?
No.
If I give him my phone, give John a call. I'll give you my phone, just swipe it. If you swipe it across, it opens up. And then if you go to my, oh, he's shaking. I very nearly lost that then. Oh, I thought the line was gonna get pink. Ping, ping, ping. So if you go, oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, salmon on the rapidex, fly rod, shrimp. We're enjoying our day. This is the fourth fish in about an hour and 15 minutes. We have got a red letter day here on the Hampshire Avon. It'd be lovely to take out a brace.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it? Oh, it's lovely. Oh, say, maybe there's 20 in the pool. I thought there'd be 10 or 15, but there's a lot more. Have you found his number?
No.
Okay. He's tucking in. He's tucking into the weed. He's going into the weed. I've got to be careful here. This is where the long 15-foot rod's handy, because if he tucks into the weed, you can stick the rod out and control it. Yeah, whereas if you've got a short rod, Graham,
yeah,
you handicapped, and so you've got to. You found his number?
No.
Okay. Oh, he's shaking, head shaking. Tell you what, if you. Let me have a little look. I'll focus on the fish as well, but he's running. Let me have a little go. Oh, he's going for the weed. Look at the tail, that's another 17, 18 pounder. Yeah. Right, just playing him out now. John, you left 2 minutes too early. I've just trotted by my. I'm into another salmon. I've got a brace on. It's still on at the moment. I'm fighting him, but I thought I'd let you know in case you're close by, you wanted to pop down and see the action.
No, I'm down in Ringwood.
Are you in Ringwood now? All right, not to worry. Anyway, it's a red. No, John. This is a red letter day. I text you the one I had earlier, so you should have a picture of fish earlier on your text. This is a big one. They're all big here. They're big fish. Big fish. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Cheers, then, John. Bye.
Salmon number four on here. We're fishing the Ibsley Bridge Pool. Graham's met up with me. Bought some shrimp, and we're just taking it in turns trotting this pool. And this is my. Third fish today, isn't it?
Third fish.
I'll get rid of the hat. So it's my third fish today, and we're just going to try and land it. These fish are averaging 17 to 18 pounds. They're big resident fish. Really big resident fish. Heavy fish, very heavy fish.
Yeah. Looks to be the way it's staying.
See the size of his paddle?
Yeah.
His paddle's huge.
Huge, great paddle. Oh, he's away again.
He's head shaking, a lot of head shaking going
on. That tells me he's a well good fish.
This is a very good fish, Greg.
Yeah,
fish.
Yeah.
Oh, he's head shaking again.
Yeah. Okay.
That's lovely, yeah. Let's see a bit of the action out here as well. Right, there he is, ladies and gentlemen. There he is. I'll come this side of you, okay?
Okay. Oh, Gordon, Bennett. Another cracker.
And then onto the rod. All the way to the top.
Missed the swan, keep them away.
Swan aggression, he's running, yeah. He's come out. He wants to come out of the water, look.
Yeah.
So Graham's been my photographer today as well.
A learning curve.
Yeah, he's running, he's head shaking. It's a lovely fish.
Yeah.
That 20 pound line gives you extra confidence, you see.
Yeah.
So you can play it more gently, but it gives you that extra bit of insurance. You can still take him out on 10, 15, but I just think having 20, salmon aren't interested in light lines.
Yeah.
They're interested in shrimp.
Yeah.
So you can beef it up. I mean, 20 is probably the max you want to go. But. All right, here he comes. All right, I can see the fish coming up, ladies and gentlemen. There's the tail. It's a biggie. Look at the size of it. It's another 15 plus. This one might be 17 even. It's a three winter. There's no doubt about it. It's been out for three. When I say three winter fish, it's been out to sea for 3 years. And that's when they pack on the weight. When they're over 15, they're normally three winter. A four winter could be 25 plus. They can put on 10 pounds in one season. You know, they can eat enough sprat, and eel, sand eel and shrimp. They can put on 10 pounds in 1 year, you know? Obviously, when they get bigger, they can.
Yeah.
All right, he's almost ready for the net. Just gonna bringing him up, bringing his head up now. Yeah, I think right here will be good. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's almost there. He's almost there, ladies and gentlemen. He's still got plenty of power in him, though. Powerful fish. I'm not going to underestimate him yet. Oh, he's head shaking. Look. There he goes. Yeah, that's what we want. I like them in the scissors. That's much, much firmer hooking. Yeah. As soon as I get his head up and he starts to give in a bit, then we can then put him in. Yeah, we can think about it. There he goes. He's thinking about it. I'm just gonna. That's quite fresh. This one's not as coloured as the other one. This hasn't been in as long, but it's a big fish. There he is. Oh, isn't he lovely? Isn't he a lovely salmon? Say, maybe we've got 20 in this pool. They're all big. Whatever they are, they're big. I think they compete for the lies. So the bigger the fish, take the big lies. So there might even be a 30 in here. Oh, on the Rapidex. My goodness me. Hold on for dear life. Hold on for dear life. Oh, look at the bend in the rod. Ladies and gentlemen, just look at the doubling up. It's doubling up. It's not done yet. Not done yet. Still got some power in him. Here he comes, here he comes. He's going for another run. Oh, I'll come your way. Oh, wonderful. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Oh. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Final head shake. Final head shake. See that?
Yeah.
He's really head shaking. See that head shake? I've got a good hooking on him though, which is great. Now, I don't think this one's going to come out of the hooks, but let's see if we can just get his head up. He's shaking again. He's doing some more head shaking. Almost there, ladies and gentlemen, almost there. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. He's going into the weed. He's going towards the weed. Oof. He's gone into the weed. Let's bring him up. We're going to come your way, Graham.
Okay,
yeah. Let's get him out of this weedy area. I don't like to see fish in weedy areas. I've lost too many fish in the weedy areas.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to walk him up. See that? He tried to shake the hooks in the weed there. Do you see that? He's being quite clever, this fish. Very clever fish. He's not beaten yet.
No,
look, he's going to do a crash. He's going to do a run and crash. He's trying to run and crash. All right, come up your way now, Graham. Oh, oh, the Rapidex is going. He's going. Oh. Oh, look at the fight, ladies and gentlemen. They fight well. Don't they fight well? Wonderful fight, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful fight. Here he comes. Right, here he comes. He's a torpedo. There's no doubt about it. Here he comes. There he is. He's broken surface now. Right, if you can drop the net, and we'll slip him in now. Drop the net. Oh. Still got to respect him. This is where a lot of fish are lost here. There he is. Almost there. Almost there. I'll come up to you again. Stay there, I'll come up to you. That's a good place to land in the shallows, in the slacker water, but he still wants to run. It's a very powerful fish. He's a scrapper and a half. Look, he's a scrapper. Oh, my goodness me. Just when you think you've got them. That's all right, he's coming back down. Yep. He's just taking me for walkabouts. There he comes, he's coming back down. There we go. Here he comes. It's a 15 pluser. Could be even bigger. Oh. Here he comes. Right. Are you ready there? Okay. He's almost there. He's almost there. Alright. He's seeing the net. He's not having anything to do with that net. Here we go. Oh. Gotta respect these fish. They're so powerful. Totally respect them. Okay, you might want to be netted on the, I'm trying to keep him away from the hot spot. If we net him too close to the hot spot, you don't want to spook the other fish. I'm going to bring him down to where you are. I just think that he's coming. Here we go. Just walking him down. Here we go. Right. He's such a powerful fish. Really is powerful. I can't even get his head up. He won't let me get his head up. Yeah, here we go. Almost there. He's not quite ready yet. Yes, he's got a second breath. Oh my goodness me. Turbocharge is understatement. I'll tell you what though, Graham, you won't get a turbocharged trout like this. Maybe a sea trout, but this is a proper wild fish. This one's scrapping like fantastic scrap. Trying to keep him away from these weeds, this is the problem. He's going for the weeds. He's going for the weeds. Alright, I've got to just keep him. Oh, he's diving. He's diving for the weed cover. Oh, look at this. Oh, very powerful fish. It's okay, we've got him. We've got him. Just got to walk him back. Right, hang on. We might better net him here, actually. Yeah. If we can, we can get some lovely photography. He doesn't want to come in, does he? Beautiful fish. He's going again. He's going with it.
Yeah.
This is a big fish. Yeah. Gotta respect him. Gotta respect his power. Oh, almost there. Right. Oh. That's okay. Right, well, I think we're going to end up landing him in the usual spot now. I thought we were going to take him further up there. Here he comes, here he comes. Here he comes, here he comes. Right, let's try and get his head up. Not quite there yet. Here we go, here we go. Oh, God, don't they give you a scrap and a half? Here we go. Here we go. He's still scrapping. Still wants to go. Oh, very powerful fish. It's got to be about 10 minutes at least, if not 15. How many minutes have I had him on, do you reckon?
Good 10.
He's trying to go for the far bank. He can see the reeds, he can see the weed. I've got to just hold on to him and just keep him this side. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting tired, to be honest with you. I'm looking forward to a drink and some lunch. He's come back, he's going for another run. He's not done yet. Oh, I'll tell you one thing, you won't get a gym going to the gym. You won't get a workout going to the gym here. Oh. He's cutting straight through the weed. He's not messing around. Oh, dear, oh dear, this is turbocharged. Understate. Oh, oh, he's taking me under that side now. Look, he's going that way. Right, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't that beautiful? Here he comes, here he comes. I think he's ours. Right, I think we can take him here. No, no. Or can we? Maybe we can. Maybe we can. Oh. Oh. Here we go. I'll drag him in now. All right, here we go. Here we go. No. Oh. Here we go. Oh. Still wants to go. Take him here, Graham. Take him here if you like. Yep, he's here, he's ours. Can you get him here? He's almost there. I'm gonna slide him in, get the net down, get the net down. That's it. That's it. There you go, up you go. Up we go. Hold him in the water. Oh, fish number 17.
Well done.
What a battle. What a battle. Oh, I'm gonna get in on this one.
Winter fish?
Yeah.
Beautiful fish.
Yeah. That's fresh.
Cool.
That is a bar of silver.
That's getting off of 15 pounds, ladies.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
It's another cock fish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, the hooks have come out of the net.
Oh. Just in time.
Look, out of the net. Can you believe that? Yeah. This one will take some time to recover because it's been a big fight.
That's right, yeah.
Beauty, absolute beauty.
That's a corker. Nice and clean and bright, isn't it?
About 16.
Yeah.
Give me 16 for that.
Yeah, easily. They're lovely. Lovely black spots on it.
Yeah. It's only been in the system for a little while, but it's a lovely fresh fish.
Yeah.
Just slightly high. So it's a lovely fresh fish, ladies and gentlemen. And I'll present them to the video first.
What a cracker.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. There we go.
Well then, Paul.
Up to the margins.
Okay, yeah, I'll follow that along. Yeah. Good job we netted him when we did. Another.
Yeah. He was ever determined not to be caught, wasn't he?
Not half. I thought he was going to take you under that arch there.
I did.
Yeah.
Right, we can get some more pictures. Let's recover. Let him recover first.
Okay, mate.
And we'll take some more pictures. There's a nice bit of flow here, so.
Yeah. Salmon number 17. Yeah, well, there's plenty of water moving through there.
Yeah, I think he's getting on probably about 17 would be about right.
Yeah.
17 pound fish,
yeah,
which makes the other one about 20 then. Yeah.
I'll give you a bit of money on that.
Yeah.
Because they're solid, right, aren't they?
They are.
Yeah.
They're very dense fish.
Yeah.
Well, we've got a lovely picture here. We've got
yeah.
the tunnel to release it on now.
Yeah.
So isn't that lovely? I can do an underwater release.
Yeah.
This is a lot more silver as well. What I'll do is I'll come, you take it there with the bridge in the background. I'll just lift it slightly out of the water and
I'm
going to get some stunning pictures. If you go down low and then you've got the bridge and me, that's lovely. Oh, it's a beauty.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's about 16, 17.
Yeah.
Right, you ready?
Yep, ready when you are, Paul.
It's a codfish.
Yep.
Oh, it's heavy. This is a big, big fish. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'll take one of it on its top. It's such a pretty fish. I'll do a top picture on here and then we'll do an underwater release and cheers, Graham. Oh, thanks, mate. Thank you ever so
okay,
much.
Mate.
Yeah, thank
yep.
you. Graham, that's beautiful. I'm very, very pleased with that.
Yeah,
you've done an excellent photography job there. Excellent job, thank you. PGTV, here we come again. Right, I think we're ready for an underwater release. Yeah?
fish hooked today, two on the bank, and it's Graham's turn to trot down now.
So, cup of coffee first.
Cup of coffee first and a drink.
Graham! Fish on! Alright. Another salmon on, ladies and gentlemen. Just trotting it down. Now the shrimp. Fish number three coming in towards us at high speed. Don't think he's woken up yet. There he is, salmon on. Oh, he's going for the weed. He's going for the weed. There he goes. Fish on. Oh, okay. See if we can get three fish on the bank. There he is. He's well and truly hooked. So there's another big fish. Oh, yes, that's a big fish. So I had a snatching bite and I trotted it down, went deeper, 7 feet, 8 feet, and he nailed it. Oh, look at him go, look at him go. Beautiful fish, beautiful fish. Oh, he's powerful, he's powerful. This is a very powerful fish, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, big one, another big one. Yep, he snatched it and then he came back and hit it. Yeah, I saw the snatch. Yeah. Long trotted, I went down to 8 feet, yeah. Another foot, and then I took out another fish by going slightly deeper. So, he's very powerful though, Graham, very strong fish. He's gone deep. Oh, it's another big one, it's another big fish. Look at the size of him, I mean, I don't know if you can see him, he's right under my nose, look.
Yeah.
So, oh,
real good pond, I think.
Yeah, really good snatching bite. But I hooked one, it came off very quickly, and
did
it might
it?
Be the same fish. Oh, I trotted down, I went deeper, another foot.
Yeah, and then they took it.
Yep, but the Rapidex is working beautifully.
Yeah.
Came off, and there's a lot of fish in this pool, there's more than 20, I reckon.
Yeah.
Anything happening down below you?
No, mate.
No?
No, very quiet.
Well, you come back on this one and after I've got this fish in, this is your... if I can take three on the shrimp in one day, that would be a record for me.
Okay.
And I've dropped two as well, haven't I?
Yeah.
This is the fifth one on, fifth fish on. Yeah, and you dropped one as well, so...
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to walk your way,
okay,
Graham, so if you just...
Crack on.
That's it. He wants to go that way, so... He's behaving himself. He's not going berserk, he's trying to suss out the situation, look.
Yeah.
He knows he's hooked, but he's not. He's a powerful fish.
Yeah.
Very powerful. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. It's another big one, isn't it? It's got to be 17, 18 below us.
Yeah.
And that will take us over 50 pound of fish if I can land him.
Yeah.
And that's three fish. Look at him, he's head shaking, he's head shaking. Look, I can feel him, look, he's going now, look. He's going now. I'm gonna walk the dog. Here he comes, he's coming up. He's a big, powerful fish, look, there he is, look. Look, 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 you can see him, he's disparaging bubbles. Look, can you see the bubbles? There he comes, look, he's a bit coloured. Look, he's trying to get in there, isn't he, look. Let me just, there we go. There we go. Oh. They must be stacking up in here, mate. I can't believe how many salmon are in this pool. Can you?
No.
I've never
no.
known so many salmon in one pool,
no.
have you?
No.
But well, there must be hundreds.
In the fact that we've hooked some lost fish.
Well, here we go. Right. So if we go, let's have a look. He's coming up now. He's coming up. Still got plenty of fight in him, though. So we've got to give him total respect.
Oh, yeah.
Got to give him total respect.
Yeah.
He's head shaking. I feel him head shaking. But the old fly rod, isn't it lovely? Isn't it working beautifully? 15 foot fly rod.
Oh, is that what it is?
It's a 15 foot fly rod.
Right.
That's my old fly rod. I've used it for. He's look, look. Oh, look at that out of the water. Isn't that lovely?
Yeah. Got that old feel.
Yep.
Hello.
And again, look.
And again.
He's shaking, he's shaking. Oh. Just got to watch the weed.
Yeah.
That's so good. Do you see him come out of the water like that?
Yeah.
Isn't that lovely?
Lovely.
Oh, it's a beauty. It's another 16, 17 pound fish. Because you've got extra length and sensitivity.
Yeah.
It's beefed as well. It's a two-handed fly rod. Power cables.
Power cables.
Oh yeah, don't worry, that's way ahead of me, way ahead of me. Look, he's stripping. Lovely to see him come out of the water, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Here he comes, here he comes. He's a wise old owl, this one. You can see what he's trying to do there. You can see he's not giving me his full power yet. He hasn't let loose yet. I'm just gently trying to keep him calm. Want to get some side shots for me, Graham? If you take the camera, if you want to get some side shots of me,
yeah.
If you just pull it off my head.
If you come below me, you can get the bridge in the background.
All right, yeah.
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 Get the bridge in the background. Oh, well. Graham, this is
the
bread
of the
day.
A day and a half, mate, isn't it?
No. Oh,
yeah.
Fish number 18.
Watch out for that weed out there, Paul. There's some weed coming down, it's clearing you though.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is fantastic fishing.
That's lovely, yeah. Right. Yeah, thank you very much, Graham. You're top man. All right, I'm being ever so gentle with this one because he's very well behaved. He's not, you know, he's come up twice, but he's saving his energy for the final battle, I think. All right, he's almost there. Yeah. Right, here we go. Gartner Bridge is enjoying the sport, enjoying the action. PGTV brings you all the action.
Yeah?
Yeah. Number three.
Third one today. I've lost one and he's lost two others.
He's going really well, ladies and gentlemen. He's going, he's running. He's pulling now, he's now starting to fight. He's got loads of energy left in him. I've dropped two as well.
Down the road from Moy. Yeah, this will be called 18th fish this season.
How much does it cost to fish here then?
300 quid a year.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bloody worth it, isn't it?
Oh, I mean, God, yeah.
There you go, here he comes. Here he comes.
Yeah. Oh, it's gone off the scale today.
So the salmon are definitely running up then?
Yeah.
Well done you, eh?
Yeah.
What
did you catch on a worm?
Shrimp. Yeah. You can't worm fish, shrimp fishing.
Shrimp.
Yeah, you're not allowed to worm fish anymore. You used to be able to, they don't let you permit. Yeah.
Here we go, Paul.
Now he's just woken up, Lout. He's just woken up. Yep, he's gone into the weeds, so I'm going to walk him up. I'm going to walk him up your way.
Okay.
So what are you allowed to fish here for? Just salmon at the moment.
Right, Graham.
He's in the zone.
Oh, he's going for the weed. I've got to keep him out of that weed. I've got to try and keep him out of the weed. If he goes in that weed, we're in trouble. I'm going to. Okay, I'm going to walk him up your way, guys.
Never ever seen a salmon landed.
Oh, you will in a minute.
Well, hopefully.
God willing.
Yeah, you're
oh, he's in the weed. He's in the weed. Got to be careful. He's about 15. He's about 15. This will take my tally today. 3 fish and £51 if I can land him. £51 of salmon, ladies, and 3 fish. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got some action here. PGTV is bringing you the action. Oh. Oh. He's woken up, mate. He's woken up. Here he comes, right hand side. He's come out of the water 3 times. Very acrobatic, he's very acrobatic. No. Right, here we go. Right, his head's coming up now, Graham, if you're ready. It's another cockfish, isn't that interesting? Another cockfish. He's seen us. Right, Graham, if you can do the honours with the net, I'm going to drag him over and we'll drag him in. He doesn't like the look of that net. No, he's going again. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, action on the rod here. My goodness me, look at the bend. Shrimp fishing is the bee's knees after the 16th of June, ladies and gentlemen. When the coarse fishing season starts, we get the chance to shrimp fish, and it is deadly, as you can see. Here he comes. Right, head up. Here he comes. 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 He's ours.
Well done, mate.
Woohoo!
Well done.
Cheers.
Well done.
Thanks, guys. Thanks. Cheers.
Yeah.
Fish number 3.
Yeah.
We've been fishing for about 3 hours, and that's £51 of fish. Yeah, sure. Sure. Right. I'm going to get in with this one. I'll tell you, we'll, it's too deep there. If we can, if you take the rod, I'll walk him back.
Yep.
Wow. 3 fish. I took 3 on the fly earlier, but 3 on the shrimp. I've never caught a fish on the shrimp until this year. He's coloured up. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Another cockfish. Another cockfish.
Oh, yeah, a bit of colour.
This one's about 15. But. We could have had 6 fish out of this pool in half a day.
Yeah.
Oh, well and truly hooked. Look at that, he's taking it right in the scissors.
Yeah,
he's
how easy that was. Barbless hooks. See how easy that was.
Oh, it's a beautiful fish.
This has been in about 4 or 5 weeks. Right, should we take another picture? Yeah. I reckon there's about 30 fish in this pool. Have you? Oh, thank you, yeah. That's really kind of you, thank you so much. Yeah. Yeah. I wonder if we could take it with the bridge in the background. If we could take it from there with the bridge in the background, that would be a smashing picture. Right, here we go, guys. We've got a well-recovered fish here, so it's going to be a quick one up and down, quick snap. And here we go, guys. This is a coloured fish. It's a fish of about 15 pounds, but it's in pristine condition. And there he is. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. What an absolute beauty. I'm delighted with that. Isn't that lovely? Thanks, guys. I hope you got some pictures. He's ready to go. So we're doing underwater release now. Right, we just raised the fish. We're going for fish number 4 today. Got the hat trick. Let's see whether I can beat my personal best and go for 4 in a day. That's what we're after. Right at the surface, right at the surface. I've got him right up. Oh, missed that one. That was a close call. Got a good bite there and just as I struck into it, the hook's pulled out. But this red shrimp is working a treat. I'm fishing the Ibsley Bridge Pool, and they're lining up here on the conveyor belt, and the red shrimp's just popping down, and you can just see this is the shrimp I'm using. A company called Purple Whisker in Ireland supplied those. Look at the beautiful feelers on it. It's a great, great shrimp. Out we go. Beautiful. So just fishing the other side of the buttress there and letting that trot down. See, it's just trotting down beautifully all the way through, just feeding line through on the centre pin here. And that's lovely, using the 15-foot fly rod as well to get distance and to play the fish in. It's a lovely setup. Really enjoying this. And look, we've got a bite. Oof. There's a few fish in the system, that's for sure. We had a fish on there, ladies and gentlemen. Incredible, right under our nose. It just pulled out. Upstream, can you see that? Isn't that nice? Big river shark here as well. Definitely, it's been a wonderful day here. We fished good half a day at the Ibsley Bridge Pool with Graham. And it's been a wonderful, wonderful session. We've hooked into 7 fish, landed 3, and it's been a red shrimp letter day for me. Fish on, ladies and gentlemen. Fish on. Something has just nailed this shrimp. It might be a salmon, might be a grilse. It's, something just nailed it just down here in a deep hole. Just trotted it down and bang, off it went. I'm hoping it's a salmon. It's staying low. Yeah, I'm not even sure what it is. It's shaking like a salmon. I think it might be a salmon. Is he going to come up? I think it is a salmon. I've got a salmon on, ladies and gentlemen. A big one. Salmon on. So if I just come up here and so I can keep it out of the weed, and it's a good fish. And it's definitely a salmon. Oh, that's beautiful. That's fighting really well. Just going upstream. There's salmon on. Oof. He's heading towards the bridge. He's walking up. Oh, this is a very good fish. Look at this. Oh, he's going. He's going. Oh, salmon on, ladies and gentlemen. Salmon on. Oh, he's taking line. He's stripping. He's stripping. Now, I've just got to get his head up. I just hope the Rapidex is going to work. Oh, the Rapidex has come out. I've got a problem. The line's all jammed. Got to get this sorted pretty soon. Oh no, bad time to do this. See if we can get it out. Oh no. Just hope it behaves itself. The spool's come out. I'll get it back on as soon as I can before he runs. We're back in business. So something happened there. I think that's just come off there. So we're back in. God, that was a very, very close moment, ladies and gentlemen. I nearly lost control of this fish. Now we're just going to keep some pressure on him. And that's a beauty. It's a big fish as well. I've seen it. It's come up once. And he's just staying in the middle of the flow now. So the loafer is beautiful. Beautiful loafer. And this fish is seriously head shaking. He's really shaking really hard. He's coming up to the surface. He's showing himself. He's showing. Let's put the ratchet on. Where's that ratchet? Ratchet's on. That's lovely. Now, let's just try and keep that in play. Rapidex. Come up really close now, right close up to the bank. And I'm just going to play him up. Get him back on the spool. Oh, he's staying low. He is staying low. Now, it's just the net's there. Let's try and get his head up again. I just have to keep him calm. Just keeping him calm. Oh, he's going for another run. He's going in for another run. Just got to be careful here. Now we're fishing about 4 or 5 feet depth. And he just took it in a deep hole here. Nailed it as it was trotting down. So I'm just going to hold his head nice and carefully. Now I've been fishing this pool the last 2 weeks. And I've seen a really big resident fish come out of here. And this feels very big. Very, very big. Let's get his head up. Get his head up. It's coming up now. It's coming up. Here he comes. So the Rapidex is holding him up. I try to try and keep him away from the weed. He's just behaving himself now. He's just very carefully walking the dog now. Walking the dog. Nice and gently does it. Nice and gently. That's wonderful. Just getting his head up now. Gently does it. So he's sat on there, just walking the dog. Sat on the flow. That's lovely. He's shaking again. I can feel him head shaking. Just easing him down, easing him down. Wonderful fishing, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful fishing. Heavy fish, really weighty fish. Still on, just sat there in the flow. He won't budge. He's playing a tactical game with me. Oh. Just gonna ease off a little bit, just give him a little bit of line, see if he'll go back down below the weeds. He's starting to tire, even though he's very powerful. Oh. There's his head, there's his head. Ladies and gentlemen, the Rapidex is doing the biz. We've got a good hooking on him, which is great. I'll bring him off, if I can get him off balance. Yes. Oh. It's coming. Oh. He's stripping me. He's stripping me. He's going for that weed. Right, let's get that head up. There he comes. There he comes. Oof. There he comes. There he comes. He's ours. He's ours. He's ours. He's ours. Now those shrimp are amazing. Absolutely amazing.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. So let's present him to the camera. There he is. Beautiful, beautiful. Calm it down. We're going to let you go. He's ready to go. So we'll just.
Goodbye from me, and goodbye from Ibsley Bridge here, and goodbye from PGTV. Very goodbye.
Graham's into a salmon. I'm just coming! Oh, it's a beautiful, what an action. What do you think about that, Graham?
Unbelievable.
Beautiful. Doing a great job on that clutch control. Yeah. And is this your first ever salmon?
No, it's only the second.
Second salmon. You had one, you told me you had one earlier.
Yeah,
Charford a few years ago. He's running again. Is he going to come up? He's acrobatic. Look at him go. Look at the bend in the rod, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done, Paul. Cheers, mate.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
First Avon's fish. Wonderful.
On the shrimp. Fantastic.
Looks as if it's in the 15-pound class.
Oh, fantastic.
Wonderful.
Oh, cheers, mate. Well, that's a cracker.
Enjoyed that.
Well pleased. Yep. After losing that fish on Tuesday.
I'll get the hooks out for you, shall I?
Yes, mate, please.
That's it, that's good. Right. Present it slightly higher, that's lovely.
Yeah, it's like a bar of soap, basically.